Sam. Altinya nampak moga dah orang. Antri bulu bina sih lah saya. Moga ular. Saya nampak ada sahaja. Mel. Altinya. Albe kontrol. Marabi nimba. Una besu una plaza. All right guys, I'll be similar koteke another weekend. I am the Monday, so that's all. And I catch a Gambia call. Call me, I'll come as a Kunavala for you. Molly and Yalo will come by. All the Molla Sula Dad. And then the Amazon will be. Because we'll enjoy, even though, personally, I'm not comfortable with Molla Molka men for. But, Nadiamo Cassia call to Yame. Na distraction of an Acacia Olena. Walaupun kau nyantam nyalo lo kul mengkam bukan nyalo walaupun kau nyalo kul lekam menjana nyalo le mengkam. Baru jadi berdua aku no. Ano, kau ano, akan jadi musik orang enjoy. Akan fana pretend lo, kau akan fana pretend. Jadi bawa kau dia dah. So mau jemah dah belor mengkan, just to clarify a few points. Well, ni protest saya yang kaki dari New York, so ngalum postal Seattle, a lot of us supporting it. The initial post ngam mengke is about Dr. Cisse Cabrera confront in New York City. I'm 100% comfortable with that. Anu mena post kela tahu mena, that's what I was talking about. Nata Dr. Samadetaji afterwards. Yes, it's okay to protest against him, to call him out on the babies and stuff, but protest doesn't require puria more physically. I won't say assault, but I mean you're not malafon. Just use your words. And the other thing is, Gambian until banendro malamun adia nya, like, it doesn't solve anything. Foul language, vulgar language, it has no place. You don't have to harass people. You can harangue them, you can heckle them and all that. That's part of protest, but you don't hand people, you don't touch them. You don't do any of that stuff. You know, vulgar language has no place because that just kills the debate. So I just wanted to clarify that what happened to him is not right, it's unfair. The protest part, I get it. They deserve it wherever they go, embarrass them. But you embarrass them by confronting them. Come you fly al Mendela, yeke motobala, that billboard, wokusifal, ole menke Dr. Cisse, yebla no answer questions about this, that or the other issue. That's all fine. Ateta 100% I'm in support of it, there's nothing wrong with that. But none other stuff that happened with Dr. Samadi, you know, we be kundlanya deba stop la and all that, that's excessive, that's not necessary. So I just wanted to delve on that bit. Janimbek dunna kachakul par kachak fong kumo mendoa Gambia government la failures mbengal na bangko be damendo sa failure motaf loko nyin dulale be Gambia dame yalonko nsafoko nyin dulaka ofisar ol domande adulati molla suloko yulore ndao daro abe problem mole bi yeu ko tilen dawda la be problem mole ku man na ni ku ya wara fo ka si ka je newspaper kono ka fo ma so ku ndabe silol la wala kam pour banko dingol ke bondi la banko kan kate kem min nanol di won bondi banko ka min nan ya mol fo ke wura ye wule ya fo mbe jamento do ku te mbulu jang silata mbulu jang harje so nyaata mbulu jang be wulla la nga fend ndata mo tata dawda nga fo nga fend raje bawla ka Walaupun ada jemaah di Gambia, mereka kembali nanol tu je. Ia jemaah kebanyakan bandar. you know sa ko jima borna kasa mas ñol ma fa wala you know wala yena yena ke mbinda no te moliya ji bara bu ka ma sa ku na la ka facilité ni be mol ki la mol ka tom ka me de ro sende a best this is the same thing mbinda ni amo bu ko regulé sa ko ni you know arab bankol ka men ya lan koy tel hanbi ene africa non la miral ñamu kelina ni joy ya ko 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 la meyal an ko sondal han yaaji han motani bi wo problème on le bi han inte la gambi you know so la community ko ne ka a son col traje car ñu mu jongol te car ñu mu fankol di man da futu la ñoy wo ñokel ndol bi so arabol fana arab du wol fana bi je car ñu mu jongol te ñante jo yandi la so ku si fal bi je le janna mi sa fa ko okay ne mo bala business o register regulation on le bi ni a violate maybe loi sa dat da ke no je ba ro sala bankol kan amanke fanko mol malo mo nebe kerenje na banko dumol le tamade tataje problème on laté kanje ye dawa da ma ni problème on lebi ye man toraje mol nyaay video jele mol nyaay la complain on jele mol nyaay you know drive soul ji jane men keda lovet ñol lam atega that's her name ya traje na foy mol bonna lebanon ke sen na gambia because mo nebe batam ngon oje wo fatu sega fo fatu sega la malo men katara facebook a wetar ma kan siala je ada ni aya farmance ta fam wo problème on la sabu you know bañu sulu banko la kan problème be la ranga kanji ana rek activiseur yo jaay so amanke ko tel mala mu nek la na banko dungol kan ni dara ñim banko ka ngalon so mu nana ma sokunda be kala mod me yaran ko lo silo wala naka tammi mol ñaato ka fa ngo ambe do ku ñino la na banko dungol ye ra Saudi Arabia kra ke domestic savants ji domestic sawan wala binnani ya drom binnani ya ni o moy sam jog basically joy ya a djibe drom mol kelam binnalo tuti nyama gambia andu newol be musi kilo ngol na kulorol kelen ka kan kilo ngol la bara djibe kay ka may ka nyama ma fo be de bar dol ko melam binnalo ka nyama ike bla do ko si fal men e be wurle kan be do ya la you know tante bulu ji yena o mo si fa bondi ko gambia ya sambe kay ngo ta suladu men ya ngo mo fen ko wetal man nyaa do fere ni afa mole amara you know monsieur meala wote arabo la monsieur meana monsieur meya balia ma ke mo kendo de monsieur mole ko mo ke mo kendo fo mo fe ngol fo mo ko yol de fo arabo le fo chinese ol ni ye monsieur meya am do ko yanda am do ñewé ke la mo kendo bare dal ya mbi jere ñabe fania fo la la ñabe sumo la ñabe corrupt official lo lol be ko monsieur mole fo islam ko yo so ni afa dron ka dol fe ngay ke bi fo mo do ko ha you know ni ye ñu fo be islam no si lol le be la rañ je ko ne mo ko do ko ke ñanta mara la ñewé so under the government effectively be menke kan wala ka gambe dum wala mutale wafi ko kon kalta do ko la band men latay kan jete la haji tije men yalla ko man to roko ne be wo si la lolu mawol ban nan no je ke samana e ka fam be dol sambala ngata e kem bi nanol tije nin 24 century ni yawo moy domestic servants wala ndro is just slavery ne ko slavery maybe it will sound politically incorrect wala ko molre wo ba mo lu ndiew yalla mo lu ñako don ne ko ke sa mbay radio yalla je bari ko da fenn je jo yakol kante bulu je sa mbete bulu je fa mo fennte bulu je ka tam na la je e be do ko kala me ya diata ya nyamen iba kala wala nyam na diata ya suto du dala ya wala ko ko wuliye nyinki hanati sa ke no e dingol me be bulu de merawal e no wal sa dal lar na suto ya joko nyin me bi ala day pa nyanta ci lay sura wa ba ma wala ya wo ke bi te lo kun na ya fa ko na na day pa ci atre dal do ko there's no hours tele kele ke so wala tele kele mo fam fone be mo nekeno lay so dina bo condition si fa la je do ka fa ko me banko dumal sambal je ni yaje fa moy go kala ma sa kunna mang opportunity create no pour banko dumal sa do ko ke no nyam jang america la political season si day ko ma fa jobs wala ma sa kunna ñun do ko nangam la create ñun do ko nangam la create ñun do ko nangam la create am ka ko mol bebe do ko la ma sa kunna le bari policy la ta walam ko ye sar ye silol le walam pour banko be tamala nyame wo sila walam ko no dol nyaa opportunity ji je ye business ol ya ma sa kunda la responsibility be mo nyinat create opportunities ye policy le da man yalla ko policy nyaabe opportunity create la na opportunity create wrong do be opportunity ni use la a fa so business ol star no fa na business ol star ba jala mo do employ atara na rabbe mo wal ye bundaay la mol ye ne woldu ndaje roy sira ye la business of tarifon baajalo ko a toña toña neñ business o abe yir waano la jan bari sulu ta supply al wala me marchandise ol sanna men bul sa ni taro marchandise ol sa be drive wala haya la men yalla ko lebe te ma ko le taw marchandise ol kamana ya samana ni wo travel na re yela marsandi so samana even mo le fana ni la men yalon ko maybe be ma hoela pour que le bagage soit wat ana rek la molti me anka rek le blum binda no te ita fanga la je ak je fité jenn business o be yalla ni business o so nda je fité a to ko ya senandi ila fana bo hayla na be dula to ye mire fon fe ko ha nga nani business o to jam parce que sumol bina na je ye security high so at law do ko kino fa le mo sa ba mo nan ye do ko di wol ma sa ko na sa ko na fa ko okay. Three opportunities were created because of this policy that we did. Government kat do ko create wala ñam iko opportunity la yele bu ndal yele mol yi so to men do dajé waké mol fang bu luy fang la fer woldi be do ko kélo no ñam ni mol do ko yirwa raf nanga la fi ñina la nga modul sa bankan na men ya nga ko be kala mako la pour na do ko la yirwa ñam e ka jël men xane ka tarñu demar wa fo la hotel bu ndal tan wud lal dese do ko sa mana wala sanaw do ko iko ngo mbe subu wa fo la wala mbe you know buro ni ama ñambe ñebe wa fo la ni mo leela dama roké la plateau ka jané client do binané té yo plateau ku wa fana ka la fenn ni sodoyé it's something simple like that man ke ni ko do ku otro molbe factory yo la lola no the small businesses e ka do jave sirri ñata be wa fo la korla bu ndala jira be you know wa fi la molia de no be sirra dala jira bol ku na tay fenn ni sodal fenn di wodi non so be la ko do ka ñame wo is another issue but government bu ko wol opportunity fa le create. So the job number one, create opportunities. What opportunity, what policy decision all. But now you be Gambia and tell what policies are we talking about? The Kadiamum policy civil, the government policy civil and Kadiamum and Lakwa. Every day, Nibedia Gambia vehicle policy. Katarano Sabalawal, or vehicle policy in Munakana fuel policy. New fuel policy, what a Jen Katarodiam Lamela travel policy, Padiam. Neu bari jeng katramna remuneration ha ni jojol retire ñante jola jëlal ni jojol be jojala ñante jola jëlal you know national assembly member fa ni retire ñante la salary talala wasifa that's it ila allowance wo policy tal katraw di beu damal national assembly ni nata land allocation land policy iba di la jumal lewe ko do sur la dama fo ka si ke mira ni ajo fon bu la news kono abuko ne choriza me yalon ko ya land jele ko pour banko la wulol be tiñakane ala nga ñu dool bu la jaar isa jël na wulol be ñu ñëme dool sa traje da fa ngul français balou la soto yi bañul declaration yo be la ni bari telbe silam na fo ye mira ka fam be o di reserve la because de nol ñata fa la soto la ye banko du la keno be wa fi kene ma soto la ko def so why would that even be a policy consideration ka ha ya nobody should even ever propose that abou ko ne choriza be dem mo mañ na da fa ngul mala wa ni yo bondi wota sa wulobe to rogambe min do ma fa ne ko re na ma ge santol andu ni bulo sito wora fa nay bo fa na beti nyaara ñin da maamu la policy de every policy gambe government ka men ka be e be kunkil na fa ka la je nyaade vehicle policy wala kar ñanta mo rosot la mu so ñanta mo rosot la mo do fa ñanta dara la so ko ni ok ala fuel voucher ñanta ka la jelle ala fuel ko poro ñanta ka la jelle ñanta driver di la la wal driver final ala wans ñanta ka la jelle wo be they create nothing for the economy absolutely zero aka ko do bonni mol bulle ay adundi ñi motol la kool ko ni wo motol fanan ti ñaara yete yow pa karakil ne moto do ñet national assembly folol na re ko motol fula ñaw na re ko motol ni wo motol pare dajé mu nan ne tawul bonde la ya sen na ko ma sa ku dal motol la ñi ti nga di la pour la do ku jaron ba ne wo be fagnol la ro ikanga nu wo yeta national assembly do na la sanjul lu wo sanjul yu million million lande ikonga motol la sanjul ni yow motol fanan say bu nekkal fuel voucher la fanan be tal la ro ko a trañ ndol même bota djé e ko leum ka la personne va franco fele e be fan na fa la banko mo le tora ñum police le gambien ko untel ka diamo da mal la vehicle police is it correct is it not correct e ka jojol jo mena is it correct is it not correct ndel la ka ci appe ka trañ ne ne de police discussion moy la on anything ni ko ngo agriculture police ale ha me jamano sa na sa na la ne ko jamano sa e ka se yo mena mune muy tala police li fo banko mol ñante fambalu ñu no la fo ma ñane fambalu ñu no ite mum police la landi ka joko banko mol se fambalu ñu no ñame ay ka tiedo ko ni yow tiedo ko ya be waaf e ka waaf men na ni man sa waro si la bo bu ko man so ngosi ya ta duñ ju lolé na ma ngosan na wo police la beji you know ite agriculture kala ya londi ñing kala ñing kamalako banko bantala fitna bije fitna tije kala bije kala tije Gambia dimol se fambalu ni non because nunte ke fambalu la janen tubabol binan sa nento ko ma sakunda bon tubabol bul la pour un fango ke fangol ye ngalom fango mo fla singolangam fanna fano mu ne maati na lan tel te police yi lan la may yàlla nga ko kunum menka kenu njaay mool na fa nga wo police yi ki lungal mënu dina UDP la faa kooyen agenda nga yowo lan di jeer agriculture ka agriculture dem ak it comme ni na ra comme ba ñool maa fam la comme ba santool du ko ba kaw la saafu kata ñin naa ko fengal ko baraka jël laa nente loo ñoom yi xekkalam kon so ka jubé man yalla ngoy laf tay dun nañu gardien do ko wol kono la ñin nako do ko wol mel ñin ñu famé sangol même mol ka soulé la tabirol do lolu man yalla ngoy laf tay invest la wor wala muy tal la interest ma sa ku ndaye subsidize ay makoy bar ni be wodo ko xala be tarlo ñim dulal leto wetar rabaka you know faro ko ñom ma fon la kata you know ka ci gal ñol wala wetar ko mba santo la do wala ñom xekala ñol ni laf tay gardien do ko kalam be subsidize am be makoy la ma sa ku nda ko do fe la pour ka hir wan ni na rabade bi ñol ma faam la tiyo ko baraka jey suno ko baraka jey ko ni mel lafta do ko ke la commercial agriculture ñi suno ni ñi findol ni ñi you know faam baye lan ko man suno ji jama la ibe wo do ko ke la ni ba ke lam wala muy tra interest mbé sponsor la tar rabade bi ñol ma faam la ka ji na wa men lafta man do ko ke la wala tar siara ma faam la URR siara man ko baraka wala so ni lafta ma sakunda e ma koy pour que empower té policy kendo so do wala policy plan so do ko nga agriculture lafta wala ke la agri business ma sakunda be ma ko la fond so le et la policy sama na ngajube la policy proposal e bay ni ngir wane non ñade pour ba gamé non sé balu no ñame na tara adikira man la bari ko bak la ba debule ko non ñaka ba debule problème so la ko je jale bi je ko jelo bi je manu du sulata ji jamal la so ni bak lantal be ma ko la ibeta URR siara ñu ma fon la ka bu sa ko ñol wos area because ngal na ko is possible ba ke no la bari irrigation te debuli ko ba ke la ba de ni beta ba de bu mbé ma ko la ba de tiol do ko la wala ño wala findo ni na da fisheries la the same thing comme ñol so wo policy ki lumol ba de wé tiyo ni sunol do ko URR siara ba lon ko no wolé manol do ko wa fa be sou la le footol ni la manol la so wol ba sa nambi ndol ya sa nambari ko ngol wé naata ba de ngol fa na fo e manol do wol fa na ina ya sen siara na ta hani mam makere soto outside e ba soto la Gambia général c'est roi bari te ga be ke monati procurement yata jamar no sa nambanta ya sa million tan yenana ya lon ko ni nga ni wa fi jando e ko banko dimo la nga sa million tan la re ya sa million fula million c'est yo be bla ju bokon say wo san ngol la lafta profito la ko te ya lon ko ni ya di Gambia fi Senegal la bawo e blome ko be wala nyanta mesol de e nyanta mesol de ta so ko nga wa fi Senegal president mu me ko ka fu mol yonko nga jamar no sa man jani eta re ya wa fi Senegal ele monati. Meanwhile, the vehicle policy no problem. Wo mo bulo manya na malo wala mo da manya na malo. Ni na re ko jojo la remuneration ni retire ñante jola men la wala ka ka ca ko wal. Agriculture policy zero. Mo bu ka di am wala wax lay jamano san senegal abanda Gambia agriculture policy be mo de jamado san senegal. Andu bu ka di wala fri. Ni ya wa fi wala ya foko pare ni wala la sene joro sama la. Ibe mo ne kala. Ibo mëna soto la jé mensé balon dino samané samatém car Gambia sama mo wat mom policy la bi jé pour irrigation Gambia la ba jio bi ja bému ji sélat mëna né de policy sambala na mayalon ka ba mek solo la wut ba jën jëngu béla manoko do ku jé pour Gambia sa fambalu non ko maro bon nan Thailand man fo banko ni wonde wat but there is no policy on agriculture no policy on food sustainability ni nata energy la da bé la wut nawek jubé ba maña mëna banko. There's one report may along ko medial markov back a molfon buka akacha. Well, there's this guy from the meteorology office. I think his name is something Jalo. Let me see. Yeah, Mamuli Jalo. He's from Department of Water Resources. Iko e water sample letters in the Gambia. None of them, every single one of them, they did not meet the standards for consumption. They all failed. Walon ko molka jiol memme. Ita la londo to bawetal mu water resource mol let men yalon ko ka jio kuol ye wala kara. Ya jiol nyen tesle. Ya jiko a jiol nyen man kende ya pru. A man ke jikendo. Mol sa amen nole bari. Ase mantoro di nola. Mune wa sabu. Nawek la jio is not reliable. Number one. Mol ka taraji la pompo be bule ka afo suro 3 o'clock len jio kanana nana rana. Mo be wuli ya la pompo le yele. Ite chorti ni soro ñi do chorti ni soro waka mané ke mol katina sa ma sa kunda ba wol mantal la ji ko banno al nga bo holol ci ita da Gambia daw da benim bo holol la ya ne yo bo holol ci mané ka ya sin na dro e pipe o ke jero ay jio sa bayena no filtration They don't clean the water, they don't filter it or anything like that. So mo lo personal solution all ika wala use ni yang ko manjio sotono. So there's no water treatment. Ila bo holo there's no water treatment, there's no filtration. Ika bondi is basically a glorified well. Coming kolongol ndoro. Ajo ko ni ran san dor mo yela kolongol singa da bebe yelele. Ni pareta jibio rete yo jibi ya samara. Ji duro lan manji duro ntaba. Ital be tabiro kala wala be kula wala be mena wa. Meni alon ko wala mulun jawa yata wala nyakro demandi sabal nga son son demandi. Yela kalota ya son son. Baro matin. Ibuka jio fil da wanyam because bacterial men ba kono. They are too tiny. Ni yo ke nying kala mesong kono ube be jol ne jio kono. Ibe wala min. Wabe musa sara kele balo kono. Ita ma wala. Jio men ka bore. Ji ken dole. Isa sal jio muta no ala le se yo ku no ala la. Se ne arne ni a juwe nyala te ita fenjela kono. Bar ni ma jio nyin treat because anon ku dolla ka jahas mol ka nyin fertilizer men jamandol jamandol yike be kelo kun ko do ni samana raw be ku ay jio be kata jio jio lo kono do mol ka mol be je nyaade amon ko ka be kata la kel no ya treat si we treatment no wo be man ni sama jita ka no be wo fanan jindi dum wo be kata men dole kata to di water table. So basically it membeta bulu fo kombalam bang fo min dolam men yakela garden order fine no problem bawo filfemal lam wol la their roots are natural filtration mechanism. So now with la failure 100% it leads to water crisis in the country. Why? Because mobe alno ko say we cannot rely on now alangam fansung boholosing niyo boholosing kolongalam dro itako jiolam men ba ko no remal wolo mo ne kay balo ko no overtime imalo. The same thing. Now we kurang mang tararag le ngang ka generator sa. Yow generator sa budu 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 budu. All those fumes are coming in. They no longer inhale. Later for number inhale. Why? Because there's a failed government policy. In another side, yeah, mo ye si ko ang mabang ko mol niya kaya. Mena energy crisis solve lang yade. Mena jiku crisis ma solve lang yade. No. National Assembly tara jay wate wate. Padi yam kuol lam. Allowance kuol lam. State House nenta jay la soto la. Motor nyanta car nyanta motor jelas satu lah permanent secretary nyanta motor so apa menyana satu lah direct nyanta border. So then Department of Water Resources Canada me ang komasa kunda fong la bunda le me kafu ang Gambia Geo is not fit, they did not pass the test. National Assembly te ikuman le yesa mane iko ang kalnana men besir nje kafu boholo bental bulle fine yeah iwe Geo satu lah but how reliable is that? What happened to the tourism kafu tuwa wale noko you know bottle water zam because Banjul Bell. Maybe that's the problem. The water is not properly treated. Because no one has you know, upset stomach. That's the experience. I'll get my experience more. I need to avoid that in the water bottle because that's more reliable. So I'm going to go to the hospital because I can't do it. But I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to do it. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm going to go to the hospital. Because lo ni ba doko la ñina people access their resources car ñol ko doko ke balon ko no le ko manu doko jele banko mo jema be sirin ko balo manu ñi ñanta transport la nanan ko amanjer moy bonam birinam balon ko ne ko kana jaral lo banjul amanjer moy bonam birim birikam ko kana wafro lo banjul ni local government sol empower ko ñante empower la ñame brika manala o dandang satel wol sel marché ni ngosoto no kala wafir ni wol ka damanto mol yala fen sotaji fo ni fanan de same thing ya dun kiyan de same ya dun jara de same amanjari mol ye moto wol taka wuli every day driving for hours yo pass jamal jole ko kadam la ka marché do pour sel fen ni ngo wafir do ni ngosoto na ese transportara na abe mol di tel priority ti je comme dou lay ni nya dron car le ni ngi ya brabe monete procurement ni yo okay tel bela kickback sol men sotol yo sotol la djubol fandi wala inaitay naisi hanu sol do ko da how reliable is the transport system Gambia public transport leje that's the number one problem public transport we are in the 21st century ku jama bi ja man jari fam moye wuli yata yo ko kata wa jara dessa tarasir ñana hanina moto la license ni nanta renew aman jaringan tak lalu komputer konon roll tap 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 yakinnya. Doku lala kau dah handle lah, doku senandai bulai, tapi nampak dah handle tanya na. man da la telecommunication is completely unreliable watay man da be tourism num tuba wol ka fanyal ko gambian ko nin da hanen ni tourism ke la English is very nice, they speak very good English, we understand them easier ni aje ka ofo. This is not racist or anything, but iko jama jama many an ko be tuba abdu ni customer service call jama it depends on your line of business. Your customer service call wala men ka tara telephone ro ni isula tele business o e jama be je ni indian wala ka diam manam because lo call center is in India. Mainly because they speak English, which is the global language for commerce. The labor there is cheaper. The telecommunication infrastructure Pruka maintain is cheaper. You don't have to pay too much. The office buildings that you need is not as expensive. So okay, let me outsource world to India. This is much closer to the UK. We understand you guys better. Call centers over there, it will be very reliable, very good. Because you understand, even now you can see. Like Ninga Medino the Angle Confla, you understand them pretty well. We have an accent, yes, but it's easy to understand. So near your telecommunication infrastructure, yeah, they don't know our correct. And that relies on internet a lot. The internet is also stable. Imagine how many jobs they can create. Need to in World Trade Fair Alto or anywhere, yeah, negotiate co and not local center low gambi. We have reliable electricity, we have a very good fiber optic connection, telecommunication is completely reliable. You set up your computers and your phone line, anybody that calls, wherever they call from, you pick up the phone and you help them, product knowledge, that's all you need. Those companies usually need to have a call center on one shift, you have over 500 people. For Ninkeja level, it's not labor intensive, you just know the product, you eat it. But telecommunication is unreliable by Bay Waffle. You know, there are shares in that. Internet is unreliable. Nobody can. Gameno jellam kalafini la mole diam ye kafinali megabytes. A megabytes that ya kelefan kokono. WhatsApp call killing flasaba. Ye video killing senior wrong. A bebat. The most expensive telecommunication. What policy does the government have? Atiye. Gameno command your internet access la. Fong me yalong fong kase dindungon mako yuno. Government library will set up me along computer yetra ye ndi no na and they access information on the web because sa dunia for the world it will have to subject what subject la yera ya information access ni YouTube tutorials and all that government policy every school needs to have that library and internet access but na jube ni odun do kurang be computer betinyal there is no reliable internet. What is the government doing pour que school all subsidized ka joko every year from September until May or June ni school all be sorona ala internet access ko do fele. I didn't know I'll make sure you informational access. I be can like a bookstore you don't mind. I know be caring to gamin on me along with a band take a teaching. Well, so I try and if I YouTube channel, you can cool explain. Katichal Marco many along with Gambia and you collaborate. But there's no policy on that. The future of the country. I didn't know you can prepare me for to be able to read and write. There's no trade. If you get currently any skills. Wala ka atina ni ndino wata fo ifutara tembore nyanda do ko kelda me ka fo ngwa ha me Saudi government le contract tam pour domestic workers. They don't care ani tara je what will happen to you. What kind of country are we building? Ba ni be ning wala wala ko la je yudi pin ko ko train ba ro ko train fen ka tanga dun ta jana tell we don't pay attention to any of this. So we're just digging a hole and keep going in. All it takes is a sound policy agenda your land and then the rule of law. That is the easiest approach. Enforce the rule of law go ñinam loyalty banko mo la fa ñina la loyal ñu fel may atiña ngi prosecute. All policies are based on the law ni aja mala fi ñi yeke mala fi ñi yeke. This is our policy ni yow tiña ro yow loyalty ña ye prosecute aband mo bebe rek la sansa wala bi ja. There is no magic to it. Ni ko ñinam policy tim ba implement la tane ya implement ni na tay auditing tay ya joko yote ñanta ke ñame mako ñama andu ni maka ñama for example di ndugal mem faat ma sa kunale sambo soto ma sa kunale kango soto ma sa kunale resources sol soto as a mol tano men yalla ko ya londo soto ka joko borwo bor ñanta na banko ka boro ñe ke bor me yalla ko ni mol ya ata ate mentoral ni mentoral fa nambe je memu side effects ci salon ka fo ngo ha nale ñum boroma neatalite jusu courant le bela abela jusu courant nya ba waja ben la so docteur wolf na da masse wala non le comme man nañ ñim prescribe so borbo bo ñanta na ñanta kéro bor ken dol so your policy landé ministry of health comme momo boro import la na ñinem sar rol a boro ñanta bala ñu la carlé a ñanta kelatenne a ñanta kelatenne a ñanta kelatenne ñin lam sar rol ni be boro import la na ka sanna ba da bawantal bu ka doku nana tan am fana ntel masaku na da fana ba ki ci sa ka je ko ay na sar tol ani la ani tata bul kele masaku na wa sar rol lan momo boro import na ani wa sar rol photo ñoko dron yela boro tina ko ñing manta di la pour yeta yital la naflo be kassara la je ko moy tal hajuri baaw ma sar rol lan lay mo sar rol timat ni yow mari la wol naflo ti nya signa kele fu la ñewata sa nay yi da be fagnelo bor importol la wala naba importol ba make sure masaku na sar rol ya blano masaku na la kantar la na fanam je ka je ko ñu sar rol ñun timata la bo rol me ñanta na la banko kay be ñu sulu tay ke ñama ke taw la ñaw ni wo fana mal do ko ka ñama fo boro ñing kanata wota du ndam marché ko no ay moment to je ko di non même fata ya kisi kisi ya je ko ni ya ñu boro du ndam marché ko no wala pharmacie mol do ya soto ñing kar même ñu do ko la kar ministry of health wala mal do ko ka ñama ye na wo kisi kisi ya je ko ha pharmacie ina non me boro sama na ya je ko do la wala na so bañ boro le fendi sa mol fele fata yete sambay ko ko manslaughter you are culpable you are evidence sama kité la ya djubé ko toña na traitement ngi ngénou ni ngol ité ni mboroso la ni ma ni mboroso ak ci xanibi tar ra jarna so manslaughter loi mana foto ala assurance daw yow soro doku la ko tamé ba ké laji bu baax ak lot la woto fo bété djola wulé tam menna ni wulé ké mo menna fo jartalé yété yé ci yobé ké bu ñaw do bang ko ko tamaté sarto le belar ñe nga ñing ke jani ndali lolo xam men ya lan ko expert sol lam ye londo so dole ye ñina landiko ne ñing keta abe ñina tangal ni ñin do keta abe ñu masiba do lo wulu la woro al nga 500 ke ni meewo 500 boy fo ni sol dum dajere ti ñaaro keta la kan ngawdu 500 boy la ñe al nga nga luwala ba barintal je woku hanik e camera mira lati je ba be mu monati masaku nda do ko monati nga soto kar ñul maso wala na ni ko ngoy ma ñing ke ku ko ngo ha e jalosta bayo to lamiro be mol ni ma sakunda do ko soto ye fanna faaje banko mol ye falimo di wor ye fanna faaje salaam ye fanna faaje o mo haajo barante nga ko wol soto wala ne momo ja be be tarani moto ni ma bor ndol la be haftan ni mal dunna be bu ñangal lola ne fi ndey be telephone sa ba bebe bul be bo si lol men ka be mol do yalla ji so ko ni to nyaabe da walon ko ni ba fala mol ka ko ha banko duniya bebe ko leyare na dunia la kolea masakunda ni aje bankol ko masako ni wonta mobe fankum fankum ko wala ba ni aje mol ko mol tombo ka fo ngal tam min nyaato ale maranna ko wala wala ko ka police lande wo police wala mundi banko samanya ni nga samane nyum bulola xana tara ukraine ke lola beje banko mol be baluno la baba ba flako ambe forino dabe jaw yarane ba wo ke lola be ukraine na tara police ken dol sor ñoka do ku no dabanta baraka je findo ko do ku ja baraka je et c'est oui dada no jela mais alanko ita farño bondi wala fanamba kelame ukraine kelame ndara ukraine la haji tawol mo la balu nyaa be wosotu la sonne ma sa kunda la police le bo ken la bawa sembo betal bo banko do mo be la kela ko do kafu yaadi tal so ni o police ken do la neje ko la sa tara dunya da wala nyaaw nya ite labalu ñaan ite labalu ñaan te folawol me folaw ku dol la ci ba fa la ko ha telephone ñimal ma sotoja moto ñimal ma sotoja wala ku do bar balwo wo na re folaw la na re to ko leya a bebe la rañje so ma sa ko nda fel lo ngol ko trañe si fa la di am mesongol karala jana oppositionol be ten kar ñol be ten kar ñol ñina fa ja ni aja police ol dunte kan na ñanto mo mantra do ko ke kaw banko kan ni mo be ba fam kunkel na fa la ba sotu la ñaati la jan ñu ko wol da be soro a bena tele malia bala fatije wala na suña robe siare dama ya police ko they have a concern wala monte mol ka ray ka cable lol wuri mais anko gamtal la cable lol fiber optic cable lol aneñi pipe lol ke wuri kere kuntu ke waf nem mobe konkor ngata buka kudo nyasi atel hajo wu munete wala kapita ñina la la ba soto la ba di la di mbala ñam faami sot la haram sulu la faami sot haram sulu la bak jani mbaf la ñi haram da ñi haram da ñi haram da mol sot mol balu nya wala yi sonya ni mo balu nya man sonya dool ko mallebi ta kala sada dan la de kar wona mal tuten so jana me kala sada dan la de keblo fe la ya la ni jan mita nga ko nga wa fi nga wa fi be fen soto la je na bo so la na moto din taxi din la ko nyam ko ta eta taxi la jane be barcelona ning nga passenger kelen sama fulan jama so banyo me la hulo ko mala nga na bidomata nga isanso bi de faifa nga wo isanso wa nga na trip sa banana jaw kan ka ko isanso banta mona ngar suwo ko ku ma si bobi dimbal mambalu so on tabu kamera fando ko de wa ne ka molje ni solo do ku beto mo be jurman jeto yere ya be ko e ka wafam na ko fana be balu la mena dem ma sa ko ndala police il felta ñu ku si pala ka tram banko kay sa taw mol blame la wala ha ni aje ti ñaro banko ka ma sa ko ndabe do ko la ka rañu ma ti ñe mantra do ko fam ko ba mo be wala dron ka mol ñaku talaka no na ñene ke janga ci lo do ko janga fango ke janga ñim be ko ko ñi aja be is interconnected ni government la police fi felta drom banko la kole a mol yakalam do zon e be kula ke le manena menka so tal man la fi mol yetara di am lo ko la mol yetara mu na la na tara ni tigara la ñoo no ma drom kar ñoo le ñi ne fa jang kar ñoo le ñi ne ke jang kar ñoo mo ken do kar ñoo mo jawol le e tal ñanta menke le ma wak ba ne ko bo fa la dro ko e haa do opposition le e da sonna mol la ma so mol ñanta ngang hakil maya ñi ne la nin tom andir waro ci dafa mol tom men ya lonko ana tara xadama do bu ko lo bar ñin do ma ay tan di tala ko yemb la men na manu ando ni ko ba fa la ñon ko yemb la men na ma ke a ñama ta kam fe bu lo la ñemu tak ñesoro wala ha ma sa ala la sindi you know me o men na te ya ko ngon ñen tom men ñi nekela ya nit ñi non wol kona man ko kelen ki yekan ko ha yalla hadi men ne mo ya way ha mo bu ko ma so da tinaro sen boy wa karte fayo bina si de bina wulla ran ko te ge na mol fa fan ya fol bare be ya je nyal la jahram banko be ko leare anda manke mo mo la responsibility na ma ko ma so kunda banko diata nimmano da diata ko telefono ke isi so kon ko ay maji banko banu daabe dia samna na ko leata e ka foko ha ukraine ha watu mano janda man wule kilmo si mano fengote be titer la wala kaduma e baaje la ko la police le wasap bar ni la police yatina mano tata data da wule fula ya wala ga ha kelo be ukraine wala tin ne mol wulte yo foko a dum yaad la be ko leara ni modol wala dia mon le sia bar nani nyaado dro e ko ngalen tal tan do alen jey on nafiki yalla bi banko la kole amen bije men ya londo so do kali on ko ma sakunda la responsibility la ñene tellal la lu daamu ñenti manje fa yow itan mo la de no la karama na ta be tiñaka ma sakunda la lon kam mo do di manje fa jaata kende ya loku mo loku sa mo jando mo faata lu mena fa abe timol ta faata je wala kurang la kundu da kawri ba operate ka faata je ma sakunda la lo dala mo di manje fa banko la balu ñaba kole yaare mol la fer yol betinyale la du morol betinyale la fer yol kono munem la telephone ol betinyale ni ba tiaga munem na wek kala kenyanta kenyalo mbalya ma sakunda la lut la mo ni du be keta banko ka mol be nyaaje ko nim mol yeti nyaaro la kija hana tara men binana melong 100% ka foko ah hadama du wala moy bokalo na la rabe falina bar ni dol me yeti nyaaro ke nyaaje ko yeti nyaaro ka al ngawol bondiji ya jamme nga bondiji munen ka ka mo faale ay mol fa hani de nano la yeso mal dul wone banko mol la xadama ya mantano mol ju so mantano du ko nga bonde ji nga bonde ji nga baroki ji pour mo fase da ba ya ji melo mo fa kan corruption of nan bije ani maral jaw barona to nan follow am mo fa na wa ka mol la furel wol ne ka savoke ko ko am mo fa follow wala mod ba ya jelo ko ha jang joyela bija mol man la fi mo fa wala ne ya ji ma bonde ji corruption no membe yowmu ku flan ñawal ni ko mo fa corruption so mo fa mo le ñalo wala kay ñalo wala kay ñalo wala kay ko nga yaaje mbon je nga bonni sa nata nata na ba hakilot la wol do wo corruption ni aba fanke la ko mantra corruption ke gan bara ta rakke kan bar wo mo fa ta da ke lol ba wo mo le ya woto yi kan ni muntal tanol yo woto joye ni fu ta da jam ndro masibo afana ba woto joye la sa nata nata na mo mo fa ke sa wo da boto no kul kono corruption no bi jabe sembobe warare tiñaro bi jabe sembobe warare ni ngata bonde je ko doyon ko ñinat na boro bonde je no fana na ba hajlo to lawto bam ko ka yiru watel sa mo fatije corruption no talata sa meuna tu dajé na institution lo ya correct ñu ko wol bestano ñol lay ke client baraba kala molte me yalon ko xamobe o mari la ko la tañu kala isa mo fatu no je ya corruption no tuyé ya bankola institution be ya bekeno sanji lolu ke moko ba nañ ñaa jé ko ñetti ñaaro kala ti ñaaro kala ti ñaaro kala ti ñaaro kala na ko a ñaa ñu opposition wotal delo stal ba ni fa na def na mbo ko ko na et lan ala na ya jëme kala ñame nga bon djé ko ñetti ñaaro la bekel ñi mo faal la bekel la fa wala yi da wa danda dañ ni mbaro be ñu naw mo faal la ba ta be corruption la folo nga def na kala wo corruption la nga bon di nim do na tane fo en sa faal la ma fo mama kandala ma fo khalifa sallallahu alaihi wasallam fo loya dabalamba fo fa na ba hak lo to corruption to na ma hak lo je ma wala nga kala wul no fa na ma corruption fa na ba mol la xal sulol be mende mol ke hakilot wolto ni itam ni ñaare ko kal maralo ndal tal yekoku ka betara haala la ki je nawato sira bala jël ala na man jina santa mo bondi masaya ala na ma malaka kina mo bondi masaya harama di wala ka be ken wolle fraawna me yaa ko masana na man jaw yaa ka tam di wol masana na ta jaw yaa ka tam di wol ay musa ki yaaka so man yaa lan ko ban politico understand sa kon na bi politico etal ñantale kana mol ning ala fay ñokam wala mol ñewundi islam dino la atra mam même fo etal bawol etal la interest da makama e ka mol kawandi wasi falla man sa me e ka fo karu masal de karu masal fo nin tala bi maso ma kilen na bawo ñenu carter kessel e kana mol kan ye lahid nal yeng karafani na bañu nek lal sa ye karafo la han ku kilen ne otinya ko ne lahid otinya so la hedi tinyala ñanta kel wu kel ñaari may la lahi rotinya ana ta ye lahi fo ko pare wodi ko kam may ko sikay adi ala membe tabul wala la sambot ay wala lahi rotinya da ñanta mëna kel wu ñing ku wol mu ku simple lu mel le mo kana mo hakilo su ñaawal ku bu ka te ñun duniya ko na may yalon ko a fota ala ko para ku ko be sababu la so ndalam wo sababote ndal mol yalan ko dalam gambe dungol te kango bentel labul sambo bentel labul ndalam wo sababote ka djoko nsulor men la ani yallah di men la yewota man ni make ma wuli kam nga fo ngale ma fal ma nani ni wato ci da ko te mbal bon dela je mar jan woni ni wato ka si fo mol ya fo mona tinyata mona man tinya sa ne mobe ko ngasi ngambul tan ni flo la ñoko ngasi fo carte fay waro ci na si da sa membe keer mobe yo mutey kono kon ni wo kam fatara fa waje bitan ko ko ma si wo lu bango so al na badu ngol yakata na ay tandila ne ko he banko ko le arjana nga fo aram barol he ndara lop tano tata aram barol de no la kara model exam aram barol a be matel na ay policy kendo la ndije ko wol nyata tala nyame bi ta nyama me ti nyaro ke ya fa ngol ti nyaro la ke jando evidence fel new york fel la meo men ka be sire e ba sama kan kidio mo man tara lu way sando ning ko kera kuri akono mol ma kalam dawe ma bore fine wo mo man kuno bar men ta dafa langer mata mo be nyaba sa ko te presidento ma jamano sam fengole ya be sam senegal men ya sam senegal wolle so that is the problem gambia the policy there is no policy the only policies we talk about is expenses expenditure nothing about how to make money for the country or how to better the life of the people it's as simple as that it is the most shameful act when a government decides go we're going to send people to Saudi Arabia or to some gulf countries to be domestic servants in a country where such things are not regulated when you already have people in those countries who are crying foul based on the treatment that they receive to send them back and the government is not able to do that as soon as they land there they seize their passports you cannot travel without your document you become a property of that person that you're working for no working hours no working conditions you do whatever they want you to do if that is not slavery what it is well, I mean what is it if people go based on their own you know conviction I cannot make it in this country everything is hard I'm just going to go out and whatever I find I'm going to you know settle for that that's on them but even then when they run into problems is the government's responsibility all these damn embassies around the whole world what are they doing for Gambians We see them on social media every day crying about the abuse that they are facing. Who are they engaging in those countries to make sure those people's situation is alleviated? But on top of that, you are sending people down there. It's understandable. Okay, Saudi Arabia wants to build a multi-million dollar, you know, new city somewhere, and they're in need of construction workers. And they solicit that. Fine. Maybe that's something you can understand. Okay, when the project is complete, those people will come back home. Send young people there, or don't send them, but open up the applications, and if they apply, let them go. But you don't facilitate something as simple as recruiting domestic servants. Oh, we need slaves. Yeah, we got slaves. That's why African Americans don't like Africans. Say, oh, they sold us into slavery. There's some truth to it. But if we look at it now, this is modern day slavery. And it's being facilitated by people in authority in our own countries. If you're gonna give people jobs, leave them alone. Don't facilitate their travel to places where they're going to be abused. But all that is because of the failures of policies. No concrete policy on agriculture to make sure we are food self-sufficient. Surplus is what you sell to make income. If you're food self-sufficient, you don't need to worry about your import cover. Everything will be there that you need, except, you know, things that cannot be manufactured or grown in your country. But you always worry about this import cover, when the River Gambia is completely 100% underutilized. You're encouraging people to grow peanuts that are going to compete against other crops from better equipped countries, so the farmers cannot sell their crops. Why don't you redirect them to go and grow something that the people will consume in the country? 100% failure. So anything that is wrong in that country, put it at the feet of the government. If they have the right policies in place, things will go the way they are supposed to go. But there's no policy. The only thing you will hear them talk about at the National Assembly, pay attention from now on. It's all about their allowances. It's all about their vehicle policy. It's all about nonsense stuff. So this is how we communicate to people. Just like here, they're always, you know, bragging about, oh, you know, the economy, election time. We created 800,000 jobs in July. We created 600,000 jobs in June. We anticipate to create 100,000 jobs in December. That is how they get people's votes. Because people want an avenue where they can make a decent living to be dignified people. They don't need the government to give them handouts. So when the government fails in that capacity, because their policies are not conducive to opening up a business, even if you want to open a business, nowadays, you cannot rely on the electricity. You want to open a business, you don't have stable water supply. You go to offices to get the documents that you need. What should take you 2 hours will take you 2 months. Everything is completely non-functional. And because of that, people are frustrated. They shut down their business. What did they do to that guy who owned the pharmacy? Frustrating you at every corner. And then the same people turn around and say, Gambians need to come and invest in the country. You put these kinds of legislation on Gambians that are so strict that they're frustrated out of business. And then when it comes to non-Gambians, you lax because they give you kickbacks. They give you something on the side. People who have no regard for our citizens. That badgy guy will have all the regard for the Gambians because those are his people. Whatever medicine he will bring in the country will be good medicine. Or at least the best of what he can secure. But you get these Indians who give you kickbacks. They don't care. They just want to sell their product. So they will get it from anywhere. As long as there's no government regulation, they will do whatever they want to do. So they frustrate people and then turn around and say, oh, Gambians are lazy. Gambians don't want to do this. They don't want to do that. They just want to criticize. Let us refuse to be distracted and focus on the issues that matter to the Gambian people and let them know where the problem lies. The people know enough to know that I need to vote for my own interest. Everybody votes for their interest. Let us make sure that interest is not just region and tribe, but their pockets. If you have a government in place that is going to encourage the growing of food crops in the country and create a market available for them across the country, and then you tell them the prospect of it, it will sound good enough to them, and it's something that they will embrace. If we focus on nothing else, let us focus 100% on agriculture. The war in Ukraine, the COVID pandemic has taught us that you cannot rely on other people for your food. But since that time to now, when was it, 2020 to now? What policy is there to make sure the Gambia grows its own food? Anyway, time to I'll be tentung aljay ngalong for next weekend, inshallah. Bye-bye.